New details tonight in the death investigation out of Harlingen we first told you about on Channel 5 News at 6. Harlingen police telling us a body discovered earlier today was found in the Arroyo, Colorado near McCullough Park, located off North Ed Carey Drive. Right now, police have not identified the person or gender. We'll keep you posted on any new developments from Harlingen PD.